11:28 to go, second period, 3-2 Biohazards. Number 9 just scored his second of the game for the Rink Rats. Tom and Vin and Brent all trying to get the puck moving the other way. Advantage of the shot to Cola. Cola waits, the shot blocked. Here comes 17 again. Oh, Paul and 17 collide. Well, Peloso collide with 17. Peloso gets right back to his feet. Tries to block the puck and get to Cola. Tom with the puck. Puck is intercepted there. Shot blocked. Out. Achilles and Cola. Then gets tangled up. And the puck goes into the Rink Rats bench. With the puck off Vince's stick. Achilles has it now and tries to clear it out, lead for 9. That puck comes out again to Tom. Tom takes number 17 and loses his stick. With it, keeps it back. 17. Here comes Joe on the ice. Oh, turnover there. No, it's cleared out. And no. Rink Rats and that come back on side in time. As the penalties are over, Jeeves and the other douchebag back onto the ice. 14. Jeez, with the puck. Already trying to play dividends, his first play back. Jeez, to Paul, oh, too strong. Paul blues puck. Joe trying to push it up. And Joe trying to create some offense. Joe with a shot, the puck is loose. Oh, that trickled away right to Paul Peloso. Gee, can't decide what he wants to do. Here comes 9. 2 goals already. Gee's and Cole getting tangled up. Goal 11 now, we can tangle it up. 8:23 to go in the second period. 17 with the interception. 17, is he going to look for 9 or is he going to look for a wraparound? Another collision, and penalty coming, the Biohazard is about to be short-handed. That score goes down. He's going to the box. It's Peloso. So the Rink Rats are going on a power play. 8:03 to go in the period. They'll be right back after this.